So I'm just going to show you a quick trick when painting a baseboard. My customer just wants the walls the same as the trim, so it's going to be real nice and easy. Just use a 12-inch drywall knife. And sometimes there's a little gap where the linoleum meets the baseboard. All you want to do is just shove that under there. That way you don't get any on the floor. It's nice and quick. As you can see, there's none on the linoleum. And that's just a quick painting tip. Thanks for watching.